What's up, everyone? For another Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. On the last video, I spotlighted Steve. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it was a little bit embarrassing that I didn't do well as Steve. But, you know, you don't have to rub it in my face. I know I do terrible on Steve. You know, he was released last night. So that's probably why it was terrible. He's just new. So anyway, on this video, I'm going to be spotlighting Alex. I'm going to try classic mode and see if it makes any difference on Alex. So let's see. So I do want to showcase Alex. See if I can. I mean, let's showcase Alex. Okay. I don't know if there's going to be any difference, guys, but we're going to showcase Alex. Let's bump it up a little bit to 4.5 and see. I'm not sure a different way if it's like, I mean, it's going to be similar to what it is on the last video, but we're just going to showcase Alex. So this is Alex, same as from Steve. Okay, bond with minecarts. Alright. It's similar, guys. I don't know if it's going to be any different, but it's okay. If not, then I'll just showcase the next character a different way. So, I'm just showcasing Alex. This is Alex Spotlight. Alright. Before Wario's. We all know that. Where I'm at. What else do you do besides those stuff? See where I'm at. I always do terrible because of this. The screen gets so wide, it's hard to tell where I'm at. Again. I'll just take care of it. See how far we go with that. See what it looks like. Should show this on Steve, but it's alright. Alright. Get out of my face, Wario. It takes a long time to even get one down. Thank you, gosh. Takes 5 minutes to get Wario out. At least one of them. Alright, that was terrible though. It took too long. Well, what do you want me to do about it? Who's next? The triple Lynx.
Ready? Go!
Good girl, Alex. Good girl. Alright. Oh, that was a little better, but not good enough. We do better than Steve? Alright.
Ready? Go!
Only damaged me a little bit. Just a little bit. Alright. Good. At least we're sprinting quickly on this. Alright, round 5. Alright, getting better. 6.4. Alright.
Ready? Go!
Game over for me.
Continue.
Why did you get me like that, Kirby? In the hole. Here comes the lava. Oh gosh. Thank you for dying first before I would. I'm getting burned. Not a good place for a girl, though. This place is no good for a girl. Alright. 6.1. A little better than Steve. Alright. Alright, Enderman.
Ready? Go!
You're smart to dodge that. Come on, come at me. Oh man, smart. Get out of here, fellas. This is no way to treat a lady. Come on. It's like taking forever to beat these guys. Okay, one more to go. Come on, buddy. Thanks for saving my fall. Oh my gosh, just die already. Forever to die. Alright, that took too long, so low score there. Took too long. Too long. This game judges you how long it takes you to defeat an opponent. So. Huh, Steve failed, but Alex exceed. Huh, poor Steve. Poor Steve. Alright. Alright, let's beat this Bubble Brains. Go! Oh no! Oh shoot.
Game. Continue.
Alright. Oh, keep going down. Heavy damage there. Okay, there we go. Alex was a little better, not the best, but a little better than Steve, so what can I say? Alright, 6.2. A little better. Alright, guys, enjoy the song. I'm gonna mute myself. But I'm still here. Just enjoy the song. Same song as Steve. Alright, same as Steve. Probably only to get Alex emote, because I don't know. Same, it's just the Minecraft characters. Alright.
Final results.
Nope, I guess not. It's worth a try, right? But that's Alex. Okay.
Classic mode.
All right. Oh, you can change your color too. I do want to show off Steve and then show off this guy, but we're gonna do it a different way. So, yeah. We can check the shop, but it might be similar to the last video. But it wouldn't hurt to try. Yeah, oh no, it's a little different now. Okay. Son. Do I have this guy? I don't think I have this guy. Alright. So thank you for watching, guys. Me showcasing Alex. I thought I would get Alex, but like, probably should have maybe showcased her a different way, but it's alright. At least you guys know that, you know, that whatever Minecraft character you control, that's the Minecraft character you unlock emotes for. But oh well. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching. What's in the... Let me check the...
Spirit board.
Guys, want to do one of these? Problem is, it might not be who I'm trying to control. Wii Fit Trainer's gonna have to do it. It's alright, we can fit a little Wii Fit Trainer in.
Ready? Go!
Okay, got zombie. So this is how you get him? Creeper. I don't want Alex. Oh, here's how to change this. I forgot to do that. That's alright. Wii Fit Trainer showed a little bit. I'm gonna do Alex. Okay. Do it. We can add this a little bit before we end up the video. I mean, we could have done this. I could have done this from the beginning.
Ready?
It's alright. Wow, what's going on there? No, no! There we go. Come close and you'll get bombed. That's what you're after. That creeper. Okay. Skeleton. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. This one's going to be hard to do. I wonder if I can get this thing. How tough... Maybe I can do it.
Ready? Go!
Oh, here's a Pokeball. Oh, great. He's annoying Abyss. Using me here. No, I want that. No. Using me.
Victory!
All right, got him. Let's do this guy. We'll do two more. Follow the video. Oh, this is not fair. No! Oh no. Yeah! try. Alright, skeleton. Okay, we'll do one more. I don't mean to include this to the video, but... Alright, let's do, I guess... Slime. Oh, sheesh. Party of Kirby's, that's fine. Slime. This last one. Alone takes forever, exactly.
Ready?
Oh man, giant Kirby.
Go!
Now they got split it. Cocoony Kirby's now. Minecart attack. Oh, let's do one more. Let's do one more. I kind of want to do one more. Alright. Let's do one more. I don't want to make the video too long. I'll just do one more. Let's see. Let's do... Oh, wow. This one's strong. Let's do... I guess we can do this. Rob's going to present this. Fine. Let's play this game. Thank you. hard with this. Ah, it's hard. Alright. Let me try a different, like a... I can't try Alex, it's like so hard with her. Let me just change fighters real quick. Use Kirby.
Kirby!
We'll end up the video after this, guys.
Ready? Go!
I know this is like overpowering it, but... already killing me. I know I'm spamming, just... Oops, I hit the chicken by accident. And he's dead. Good. All right. All right. I think that's good enough. So thank you for watching, guys. Another, you know what, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Are these here to stay? I don't think I ever did these. Now I'm doing it, guys, just want to see. Hmm. I have to do them, probably on the next video. Alright, guys, so thank you for watching another, you know what, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate as I showcase Alex. I know I did a little bit of Wii Fit Trainer and Kirby in there, you know, it's just because Alex, you know, the Minecraft characters don't really, I do well on, so that's why. So this video is a little bit longer, including the one with the classics. So yeah, so thank you for watching, guys, and I'll talk to you for more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I think I will showcase Zombie next. It's just so that way they all have their little showcase. So hopefully, you know, I showcase them. I won't showcase in classic mode. I will on this one. I'll put classic mode in it, mixed with Spirit, D DLC, whatever. I'll work things out, so you'll see it when I upload it. So thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you for more Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for the Nintendo Switch. I'm going to showcase Zombie on the next video, so tune in for that on the next video. Bye!